The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Graveler is sent out. The red corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Salamence is sent out. Salamence intimidates its opponent. Both are carefully examining their opponents. The substitute appears. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nidorino is sent out. Salamence starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Land him! It went down! Dialga is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Slammed him. It went down. Zubat is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! The move can't hit the opponent! A direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nailed by Brave Bird. But this is not a favorable matchup. Big hit. It went down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! Swablu is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit that hurt. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Graveler desperately holds on. Done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure.
hit. It went down.
Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Immolated by Blast Bird! But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle is getting intense! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Meowth restored its health. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. Intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Meowth starts to attack. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed him! It went down! B-Barrel is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Gunkshot. It's down and out. Horsglass is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Frostlass starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its attack missed. Both corners' moves failed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The battle has reached its final stage. Mawile uses its move. Hit! That hurt! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Mawile starts to attack. Hit! Wailord restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. It hits! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Mawile starts to attack! Boom! A rally of light attacks! The battle has reached its final stage. A small hit. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Questlass is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.